The biggest thing for me was helping people. I was actually pre-med, and then the pandemic happened. I could still help people in the field of public health and really get at the inequities, the disparities that was driving me to pursue medicine in the first place.
The students that I've met have been so devoted to what public health is at its core, which is just caring for the community.
MPH here at SLU, we are in a college for public health and social justice, and I think that's really important. It shapes our values.
Our mission is to make health accessible to all. Social justice has to be built into the framework of public health if we're really going to address the disparities and inequities that we see.
We're trying to really go back to the roots of public health that is inclusive, that is equity-driven, collaborating with communities and researchers to really drive about change.
With an MPH, you get training in biostatistics, epidemiology, behavioral sciences, health management and policy, environmental health, and then students can concentrate in a specialty area like global health or maternal child health or biosecurity, disaster preparedness. St. Louis has a lot of public health challenges, and that provides opportunities for learning, for engagement, opportunities to make a difference.
SLU is an anchor institution. We have a great reputation for not only education, but service in communities.
Part of the coursework was actually partnering with the Missouri Coalition for the Environment in areas that were seen as food deserts. At the center of public health is the relationship with the community, right? And they have relationships built on trust within the community that allow you to learn things in a hands-on way that isn't replicable in all university or college settings.
I definitely feel that I'm being set up for success here in the master's program. You have the opportunity to work with professors that work in your field of interest, and oftentimes that leads to opportunities for internships, fellowships, and jobs after graduation.
I think our APEX, our applied practice experience, also really helps students.
I was able to intern with Janssen Pharmaceuticals for my APEX. The biggest thing that I was looking for was experience and building my network, and I feel like I've really been able to get that at St. Louis University.
I really felt very well equipped to enter the workforce in public health.
Public health at SLU, this is the place to build relationships with professionals in the field, to build relationships with the community and engage in public health in real time. And that is something that I think is super important and special here.